In this last video, we'll be looking at adding a sale. So if we hit the Add button and then select Sale, this block will appear. If we click the sale, we can add a photo. Once we've added a photo, we can adjust the size of the sale. If we lock the sale, we can then adjust the size of the image contained inside it. This can be a useful tool when creating panels. It can then be unlocked and tweaked further until you are happy with the layout.